of chemistry. Marie-Anne married Antoine Laurent Lavoisier, known as the father of modern chemistry, and was his chief collaborator and laboratory assistant. Marie-Anne Lavoisier translated Richard Kerwin's essay on phlogiston from English to French, which allowed her husband and others to dispute Kerwin's ideas.